Even match here. Armada or Syrup and QB. Great spacing on the Ness aerials. Two mashers doing their. Ooh, that up smash. Charging hitbox was crazy. QB in here just trying to space around Ness, which is not an easy feat. Especially for Mario with the stubby hitboxes. They're fast, but they don't have much range. You upper, back air. Try to catch him with the fair, doesn't work. Ooh, up air. Can't land on the platform though. Can't continue anything. Ooh, back air out of shield's gonna catch though. Ness can drift back, but not away from that bear. Ooh, and a down tilt. Or down smash at ledge. Thankfully, Mario can just go right through that with up B. Ooh, dash attack at ledge. I don't really know how that interacts with the angles on Yoshi's, but. Ooh, that hit? That hit? That's insane. Mario wins. The range on that is crazy. I didn't even. It must be a Mario character thing. Ooh, we're going right back to PS2. The tried and true formula for some competitive Smash. Syrup definitely contemplating life right now, wondering how in the world that up smash hit him out of shield, but, you know, Mario's gonna Mario. So now 1-1, game 3. Quick dare out of shield, up air. Alright, QB in with the ledge trap. Syrup escapes the corner, quick fair strings. Yeah, that fair doesn't really connect. More than twice. Good low recovery by Qvine, but Syrup putting on the percent early. Ness does so much damage you don't even see it. You don't even realize he went from like below 90 to like 104 in an interaction. PK Thunder up there with Nikita in terms of, ooh, PS2? You'll take some big damage on this stage. But ooh, that dash attack. Such range. Syrup saying, you got big damage, I got bigger damage. Ooh, look at that. Great spot dodge, though. Knowing he was going for the grab. Ooh, great cape. He expected that PK fire. He read it a mile away. F tilt. Can't get the down smash set up. Ooh. Ooh, that's his jump. Great play here by Syrup. Great advantage state. Trying to get out of the corner. But Ness can just. He's got the stalling tactics. You just have to respect him. Ooh. Doesn't get the tech chase, but. 65 and up an entire stock. It's going to be a hard one for Qvine to try to bring back. Falls out of the down air. Unfortunate for Qvine. He definitely wanted something more out of that. Ness fair. Nair. Ooh, in the back air. Is that going to take? Wow, at like 100. Ness will just kill you.